Welcome back. This is Kai.
And this is Kai.
And we are Kai Fam. Intro. Hi again. This is Kai.
And this is Kai.
Alright, Kai. Apa kau nak cakap sekarang?
Okay, simple bro. Tapi kita ada plan nak main eraser.
Okay, this is a childhood game where we play during our time until our kids time. We treat this eraser kan macam currency. Kids will actually purchase and play.
Apa kena-mena eraser dengan kau pay hidup?
Duit yang kita dapat kan, we actually don't spend on kita punya recess time. Kita tak beli makan, tak beli air apa-apa. We actually buy eraser. So, we bought eraser just to so-called gamble. It's a fact. And it's also... It's also my generation and my kids' generation.
So kirakan, okay, kalau gamble tu cakap macam mana? Okay, aku main eraser, aku taruh duit ke? Atau macam mana kurang gamble?
Okay, we don't gamble like with physical money. But we gamble in a way where we buy the eraser and we gamble with our friends. So our friends will have that eraser, play, balik dengan one bag of plastic bag of eraser lah.
Apa time kau tahu sampai tahap macam ni? Budak-budak Cina ada king semua yang aku tak faham. Dia kan tu eraser kan, dan macam Laksmana of all the Laksmana of the eraser, kau faham tak?
Ah, dia
macam dia kata-kata, eh syalah aku ada king.
Dia macam cheat kadam of the all the eraser.
Okay, kau rasa itu betul ke lah? Itu semua bullshit ke kau rasa betul? Eh tak, actually betul ada dia punya eraser ni slightly.
Sekarang kan, if you ask me bullshit lah. Tapi somehow mesti ada kau punya magic charm. In all the lot of erasers that you have kan, you would have one charm that ni case main confirm menang dia.
Ya, saya cakap kita jangan
first king lah
abang. Alright. Mari nak main on, start on.
On. Okay sekarang kita main dengan budak-budak. We play with the kids. Sekarang what's at stake?
Kau nak terus stake
Why not, ya?
What's at stake?
Before we start before we carry on the what's at stake because the kids nowadays semua dah tahu dollar to dollar. Kalau aku main tak ada benda, buat apa aku nak main, cak? This is how you play. Okay, there will be 4 contestants divided into 2 teams, group A and B. Each contestants will be given 5 erasers each, and they are to win all their opponents 5 erasers. Partially on top or leaning does not count. Their eraser has to be on top of their opponent to make it count.
Okay bang, so tadi aku cakap what's at stake. Okay, aku dah cakap okay. Aku sanggup all out So simple je. Buat tak bidik iPhone je.
Itu je? Itu je, iPhone je. Okay lah, aku iPhone, up the ante lah. Aku up the ante lah.
Yeah, oh, serious lah.
$500
$500
Yes. $500 Correct.
All right, so today we're gonna play the eraser, and he's gonna explain.
What?
Very simple. Today we're gonna play. Whoever get all the eraser will actually win the game.
500 odds at stake, plus an iPhone.
All right, we're not lying.
Dun dun dun.
No.
Peter.
What's Peter?
Peter. His name is Peter.
Peter.
No.
No. Why Peter? Call me Parker.
Five again. It's never ending. Johnny thinks he's gonna die.
Yes. Okay, can I shoot?
Yeah.
What are you eating?
Oi!
You're supposed
things up, Miga. Just let me win. You think what?
Last one, last one. Kita cakap apa tadi?
Hi Mika, you are going down.
And the finalists of Group A. The finalists of Group B. Mika. Let's go.
Then you take the person from the back. Yeah, like this.
Apa tadi kau?
So can I just do this?
I don't know.
Is this
what do you think?
No.
Parker, what do you think? Yes or no?
Parker.
Yes.
This is it's a move.
Okay. Then it's like that.
Yeah, you just play. Yeah. It's okay. Mental.
Ah.
I want to eat goreng pizza. Kembali orang tengok makan.
Dia bawa sini, dia takut, dia nak, ni aku punya, nanti aku nak fight. Tak abak lah. Sebab 500 dengan iPhone dia nak.
Early birthday present, oi.
No, that is 3 in the row. 4 in the row.
Eh, kau nak kalah last.
Last.
You're left with one, right?
Eh, lagi kalah lagi. Aku ada secret weapon.
Apa dia?
Ni dulu kecil-kecil mak aku belikan. Go stand by your kids.
Mika belum lagi.
Yes!
Mika. Eh, lain lah never ending sih.
Adakah ini
sponsor sel sendiri.
Kita menang.